I'm always the Mike the Muppet Modeler. As you can see, in front of me is the Tamiya 135 scale German 88mm flak gun. I had this for Christmas. I have started actually, well, I haven't actually started building the gun, but if you can see right there, the motorbike. I've actually just finished making that. Very tiny, very fiddly, just under 2 inches in length. So, yeah, quite painstaking, and but I'm thoroughly pleased with how it's turned out. There you go. Quite nice detail. Hopefully, I've picked out the detail quite well. Handlebars were a little bit difficult to put together, especially as you do it so that they can still move. I just want to stretch a bit of sprue or get a bit of wire for like the gear lever cable. And when it actually goes on a diorama, I'll weather the tires and everything and make the bike look a bit more weathered. But I'm really pleased on how it turned out. Hope you like the look of it. This is just a short video today just to show you that piece. And please, if you like that, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, and I hope and there will be many more videos to come. Thank you very much, and I'll see you again soon.